Good evening. Coming. Ready or not, declared a public nuisance in 23 British cities. Please welcome David, Edward, Craig, Graham, and Mark. Pumping thick, creamy dollops of loveliness into your ear holes. It's time to face the music!
Now me and I'm losing you, and that's worse. you. All right. It's going to be warm tonight.
Get your tape on if you've got it, mate.
And if you haven't, I've got plenty to spare.
I'm great, cut on.
Maybe some.
Get your tape on, man, you hit me.
I'm good on, mate. Come on.
It takes them even longer to get it off.
Oh, come on. It's got a nap.
It looks like a cat when he's took it off.
Do you know what time it is?
Hammer time.
Come on, got the tape on. You can all count it in. Ready? 1, 2, 3. The answer is stand and deliver. Make my cast by looking fresh and grabbing your attention. Devil take your stereo when you're repping me collection. Mind is like a qualified condition.
Cheers, bud.
to see you, mate. There he was, you con. Excuse me, please.
Peter came this way.
All right.
The
Thank you.
to this day, I still don't know who Anarchy is.
Right.
The next song is insane.
Yeah. Do you want to play this one for a while? I think it's one of the older ones which you've banned. Are you, you hardcore fans out there? I'm sure you're
looking at it. Fans? Fans?
I'm not afraid to die.
And all the blue fell here ago.
Shite. It's because Ed's the double of Harry.
Harry's the double of me.
It's the reason why that's sung by four gadgets rather than one. All right. An Enzymes classic coming up.
Hold on.
What's happening?
It's called the tuning song.
Just tune it up and he's tuning himself, Bob.
Tell him.
Oh, is this having a sniff it?
Colin, he's cheating.
Colin, he's turning himself up. I saw him. Right? I'm not a grass, but I saw him.
Alright. Let's sing his moon for this one.
Thank you. Bishop chapter in at the back as well. Hello, Bishop. Bishop Auckland, they've come from.
The Bishop Brennan.
I mean, granted, it's not like Abu Dhabi, like, but it's still Bishop Auckland.
That's worse.
The transport makes it worse.
I mean, they've got tellies and stuff in Abu Dhabi, haven't they?
All right.
Finally got horses in Bishop.
Did you spark the horses all right?
Do a couple more songs for you, then take a short break. Okay, sir.
Thank you for a bit of Ryan Adams.
So, ready with them, sing along.
I bet you don't know what this is. Thank you.
Down, so many
come in. In the end times, this is our farewell gig tonight, the office. This is the second set, and here's another set to come.
And here's another song I go for.
Here's another one we haven't played in a while.
Ed, don't worry about it. When you watch the video back, I think you'll find you know it about as well as I do.
Sing along if you wish.
That's quite formal, isn't it?
Every day is wonderful. It's a dream. It's hard to do. Now and then I get insecure.
Go! I wanna be a superhero.
The drummer's standing at the back. Not the famous GBH. GBH from Broccoli Wins. And there, some words out of one of his songs.
The old ones in your song.
No, but these words actually meant something to me when I was growing up. And you might take some away tonight, you know what I mean? So here they are. Geordie jeans, never going up, always coming down. Geordie jeans, never going up, always coming down. Round of applause for him at the back.
Terry Jeans.
GBH. Inspired.
Yeah. Thank you.
around 7.5 years. So they were going before I was around, when I was just a young whippersnapper. They were out, knocking them out. Being our final gig and going through the nostalgia side of it and everything, and playing the stuff we haven't played for a long time. There's a couple of guys here tonight who were Mark One version of the Enzymes. We got Mr. Dave Barnes, bass guitar.
Hello, dearie boy.
My replacement for the next two songs is Mr. Chris Sheba.
This was before hair made an appearance in the band, as you can tell by their heads.
So, Mark One Enzymes for two songs. You're gonna love it.
Thank you very much. Just a long time to say.
I'll have a big round of applause for these two, please.
Bigger than that! Oh, before you clap, we've got to apologise. This is the first time I've been in a situation.
We haven't practiced this only thing, man.
Not one jot. It's true, I tell you, it's true. Then he takes that fans in. You got takes that on stage. I guess now it's time for me to go out. Come on! I feel it's time. Got a picture of you beside me. Got your lipstick mark. It's not on the coffee cup.
Welcome back! Welcome back! Welcome back! Welcome back! Welcome back! seven and a half years ago since we came.
Seven and a half stone ago?
And I've lost 7.5 ounces.
Do you want one more before we get out? I said, do you want one more before we get out?
That's fair.
Do you want my sweat? Do you want my sweat, Chris?
He's got a fresh one for you. Hey, this is the sweat he has got.
Yeah, me and Chris share sweat.
Right. This is an Easter song.
Sidewalks abroad. Yeah!
Carolyn King, as we like to call it. And without further ado, or further ado,
sounds more like a B to be honest. We'll be right back. now I am going to express these band now.
Bruce Springsteen phoned me and said, you're having a laugh, aren't you?
That and I'm shit.
Thank you.
song that we used to do.
Was that a practice or one down there?
I wasn't there. Because you was learning to cut me. That'll be alright.
No, I didn't.
Oh, well, fuck then. Alright.
I don't know why we got this one to rock so fast.
Thank you.
wants cake? Oh, Jesus. Wow, enough of that then fucking hot song. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Dance floor number. Primarily for the ladies, but fellas know as well. Feel free to join in. I'm sure after this long of a night, you've all had enough pints, you'll join in. You always do. Maestro. You broke my heart. Cause I couldn't dance. And you didn't even want me. Well, but now I'm back to let you know that I can really shake them down.
She just laughed and said, "You're so funny." I said, "Yeah."
I'll see anyone else smiling, you know? Are you sure? You wanna live like common people? You wanna do whatever the wrong people do? You wanna live like common people? You wanna watch your life slide out of you? And dance and drink and swoon, but there's nothing else to do.
Nothing that works. Space.
Do I have to?
Yeah. Because I need to get up in higher. So we'll
also mention it's phenomenal song.
Yeah. When you come on, Monaco.
So that's what the second last.
So I'm having a good night, yeah?
If you're from Bournemouth, you'll know that.
I assume it's quite late because they're all sticking around, so... Not got homes to go to, huh? Yeah.
All right. Good stuff.
Good stuff. Let's go!
I loved every minute.
And with this one, get your sword toots, waves up in the air, and I'll remember this bastard.
Some songs, yeah? Yeah!
one from you tell what it is yet?
It's been a long time, boys. It's been a long time.
So it's coming back one time only.
Somewhere.
I haven't got any glasses, so I'm just going
halfway. Have your glasses?
I because it's a good hat.
Definitely will have so.
Cheers, chaps.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
You've been the best, brilliant. The best audience in the world. We've been the best band in the world, so we are.
Well.
Here's the facts.
Yes, sir. I'm gonna be there. Gotta be the man who is supposed to be there.
gentlemen, for the very, very, very last time, please get the back on stage to take a final bow. It's the end time!